Hey guys, it's Euphoria Sims here with an Island Paradise Let's Play. This is my first YouTube video, at least for The Sims, because I have another YouTube channel, but I'd rather not disclose right now what that is. But I'm really excited to, make some videos that have The Sims in it. So I'm just gonna get right into it. This is, like I said, an Island Paradise Let's Play. I love the expansion pack. It's just really fun, and I would have never been able to think of it myself. These are our characters. This is Leilani Hale. Oops. She is very pretty. I love her. She's so great. And this is her boyfriend, Kai Kikoa. They are little hippie islanders. They're really cool, and I like them a lot. Yeah, they're pretty cool. We're in the town of, what's it? It comes with the expansion pack, I think it's Isla Paradiso, I believe. But yeah, I love this town. It's so beautiful. Over here we have just a little waterfall and some lakes. Like, it's so pretty. Oh my gosh. But I'm going to show the house and everything. I've already remodeled the house a little bit, or the houseboat. We are living in the Happy Houseboat, which I think is going to be really fun, like putting the houseboat in different places and sailing. It'll just be really cool. But let's see. I'm going to show their traits actually first. So, like I said, this is Leilani Hale. She loves to swim. She's adventurous, eco-friendly, loves the heat, and she's artistic. Her favorites are island life, falafels, and the color turquoise. She is a young adult, and she is a Gemini. Her lifetime wish is to own a resort empire. Make or collect 40,000 simoleons in resort profit and own a 5-star resort. For Kai, he loves to swim. He's a sailor, loves the outdoors, family oriented, and a natural cook. His favorites are beach party music, spaghetti with veggie sauce, and Irish green, and he is a Virgo. His lifetime wish is the seaside savior. Basically, he just has to save 50 Sims. So, this is going to be really fun. I know I've said that like 10 times already, but I can't wait. Let me show you the house. So, the top of the houseboat, obviously, you have the little thing. I don't know what this is called. Steering wheel? I don't know. And then they have just some little relaxation area stuff. I also bought them a windsurf thing, a windsurfer? I don't know. Something like that. I love the little ladder that goes up to it. I think it's really, I'm not saying fun, I think it's really awesome. Yeah. This is their little abode. I got a lot of this off of The Sims Resource. Pretty much all of the custom content that you see is from The Sims Resource. So they have just these little plants, and I just try to make it a little homey, but I want to save some money right now. One thing, they have an all-in-one bathroom, which is really good. Sorry if you heard that. Like there's thunder outside, so sounds kind of weird. But let's just get into the gameplay. So Leilani, she wants to own a resort empire. Let's see, she wants to own a resort. Let's do that. I know there is that one resort that is really crappy that you like make better. So let's try to find that. I don't really know where it is. I'm probably like overlooking it right now. Is it this? No, that's a nice resort. Let's see. resort. Shoot, it's gonna take me like 10 minutes. I don't know my way really around this world. I know it's like on a beach. Here, I think, can I look up resorts? Real estate. Shoot, I might have to just. Oh, it's right here. Yay. Okay, so we're going to purchase property. It's going to be nice. We're going to make it really fun because, I've said that like 10 times. And then he, I think we're just going to let him wait for the paper to be the lifeguard because I don't really know. I don't really know what to do. But we're just gonna follow Leilani. I'll have Kai.
Oh,
Oh yeah,
goggle.
oh yeah.
Yeet.
I wanna start getting him to swim. I don't know which one of them I want to become a mermaid. So let's just have him swim. Or no, snorkel. I want him to snorkel. Let's see. Leilani. Okay. So I love her outfit. It's so pretty. What's this? Wasting natural. I don't know. I've never played with a sim that's eco-friendly or whatever. So this will be interesting. Want her? No, we're not gonna take a class. That's too much money. Story art skill, no. Let's see. What do we want to name it? I don't know. We can change the name later. So leave some comments on what the resort should be named. Let's see. I'm just gonna say, Island Dream Resort. Wow, I love spelling. Spelling is great. Island Dream Resort. That works for now. So, would you like to know about how to manage the property? Never. I'm good. She's just going to. Whoa, that was lightning. You're probably going to hear something. Yep. There it is. Anyways. No, we're not enrolling in the university. Let's just go to the beach and have some fun. Where is she now? Over there. Okay. Let's have her just snorkel with him. The first part of Island Paradise Let's Plays are really boring. Wait, I told you to. Oh, can you not get there? Oh, shoot. Learn scuba diving skill. Learn cooking skill. He's going to be our cook, I believe. Is that what I. Yes, okay. He's the natural cook. Okay. No, you're not taking a class in that. Is there any way you could, like, snorkel over here or something? Let's see. Wasting natural resources. Oh my gosh. Let's just have her go somewhere else to snorkel because. Oh, well, she's like right there. I'll have her snorkel over here. Kai, are you able to do that over there? Oh my gosh, we don't want to go to university. Not yet. Ooh, we can sell that though. Oh, yay, here comes the newspaper girl. Find an object. I'm not going to buy that right now, so that works. You are going to have some professions. Oh shoot, is it a job or I think it's profession because you can it's kind of like a job you have to do yourself, I guess, or not themselves, but like, I control it. I don't really know. this guy and gummy just boring right now. Play. Oh, so you can play in the ocean, but you can't. Shoot, why won't you go get the newspaper? Find a profession. Just went swimming. Yay, Leilani. I'll show you, like, their outfits. We're going to just see it throughout the gameplay, so I don't bore you with the, like, oh yeah, here's their athletic wear, which you're never gonna see, you know? who's this? Megan Farrell. Oh. Let's see. Ooh. Lifeguard. Except for okay, so when does he start work? In 1 day. So it's today. Yeah. Okay. So actually, I forgot. I placed something that's really fun. That I might just have them do. Or maybe I'll have Kai do it for now until she gets her swimming skill up. Oops. I put the boardwalk somewhere. Somewhere, wherever it is. shoot. I can't even find the things I placed. Aha, here it is. I love the boardwalk. It's such like a fun feature. I'll just have him use the stairs. Join the lifeguard career. You'll always remember the day that he shaped his entire vocational path. Yay! Socialize with a supernatural. Oh shoot, do I have supernaturals on? I really hope I don't. I don't want to deal with that right now. No, I don't. Okay. I probably should opt out of the celebrity part, but I just don't feel like it. I'm so sorry if you can hear all the thunder outside. It is really bad. I opened the door and like swung open. It was that windy, and it's pouring down rain, so that's really not fun. Let's see, how's Leilani doing? But maybe we can meet some people at the boardwalk or something. I don't know if anyone's here. I hope they are because... Oh, yay, they are. Okay. Oh, no. I know my Greek. Or is it Roman? I don't know. Persephone. I don't remember. Greek gods. Okay. But let's just... Friendly introduction. Because we need friends. we actually don't even have them... say anything to each other, but as you can see,
Quenta.
This is his girlfriend, well, not this, but Leilani is his girlfriend. I don't know if I said that already, I'm pretty sure I did, but we're just going to have ask about career.
Bar, Nibsy Hobble.
Oh, me too. How
a Zeagle's
the Hobbitig.
Wishak, Javaz, Videsh,
Sadoop.
Going to actually turn the voices down because they're really loud. Oh, she's a paramedic. Oh, cool. I want to try to find a mermaid priest. Just so we can know one. I don't know who I want to. I think maybe Leilani should become a mermaid. Good sense of humor. Where did the other person go? I want to meet you too. let's see. What's your name? Devin Hahn. Want to friendly introduction you. sure that she doesn't, like, get eaten by a shark, because that wouldn't be fun. she's good. I don't see any sharks around. No. Okay, we're good for now. Notice I said for now. Okay. We're just gonna friendly introduction him. I love proper English. We're just going to have. Okay, you can. Okay, she's charismatic too. She's going to learn a new or prepare a meal. Ooh, yay! My favorite part. I want them to come to the photo booth because the photo booth here is really like it's 10 times better than a regular photo booth. It goes this way, right? Or does it go this way? I don't know. Oh, it goes this way. I see the arrows. Come on. What you waiting for? Oh. Oh, cool. Oh. I tried to make a roller coaster. It didn't really work out that well. It's fun. We didn't see that. Oh, well. Oh, I didn't even know that was a thing. Oh, I've never actually like done the boardwalk before. I've never seen it in action. Again, I tried to make my own roller coaster, didn't work out too well. Thrill ride, awesome. I also put the carousel in from the Sims 3 store. The boardwalk is also from the Sims 3 store. I didn't get the world that comes with it, which I still want it, so I shouldn't have gotten this first. But let's see. Should we do the carousel? No, I won't wait for the carousel with Leilani. But maybe he can play some something. he's just going to have a little fun because he has to go to work tomorrow, so come on. Okay. Oh, he's soaked. what's this? Wonder. Let's see. This is just. I love this. This is so fun. Let's see. Surf brunch. It's just a cute little place. He can just do that. Let's see. Leilani, how you doing? Is it the art gallery? No, not in this one. I'm saving that for another Let's Play, which I will do in probably a few minutes. Okay, well, she almost has the skill. Yay. That's fun. Wow, I didn't notice how many times I said that's fun in a matter of this time span. Oh. Come on. Yay, okay, she's done. She just grasped the basics of scuba diving. She'll always remember the moment where it all started to come together. Leilani is ready to begin her underwater adventure exploring the deep depths of the ocean floor. Leilani can continue by building on this skill by snorkeling or scuba diving. Yay! That's fun. Oh shoot, I said it again. Let's see, I want to have her scuba dive somewhere. Is this? No. Isn't it like Pearls something? Oh no. That one's Pearls Deep. What's the one that she can? I don't know. I haven't played with. Again, I haven't played with this town in so long. I can't wait to, see the islands. Basically, I haven't really explained the expansion pack a lot. Oh, Mermaid. That's the last one. But I haven't really explored it a lot, so I don't really know. Oh, shoot. Is it over here? I probably went right past it. I'm sure everyone's just really Okay, sorry. It's hard talking and doing this at the same time. I know this one. Oh my gosh, where's the one that... Where is it? Oh shoot. Well, I might have them do that next time. Let's see. She can go over to the boardwalk too. Maybe she can come over here. Like she can, yeah, she can play something. Don't ride the roller coaster again. sure, he can do that. Okay. While they're doing their stuff, I'll just explain the expansion pack a little bit. So, Island Paradise, as you can see, is an island, like, expansion pack. It's very, you know, it's all about the ocean, it's all about resorts, it's all about the, you know, island life. So, you can do so many things. Like, once you learn this, snorkeling skill, then you can, go scuba diving. You can have a houseboat, which, as you can see, we have. Which, I love our houseboat, just by the way. But, before long, we're going to move it to another port so I can show you guys, like, just going to a different area. We'll probably move it, like, pretty close, just over here or something, so it's not inconvenient. But, you can become a mermaid, or merman, you know, we don't discriminate. let's see, as you saw, there's the lifeguard career, which we will see next time, on the next, not episode. I wouldn't want to say episode, it's not like a TV series or whatever, but on the next video. So yeah, that'll be really fun. I don't really know. I don't know. I don't know where the music is coming from, so I'm just gonna back up and pretend like it's not here. But, let's see, there are so many things you can do. It comes with a lot of items and a lot of clothes. Again, all inspired by the island. I'm sure I'm forgetting some things. It's been a while. But yeah, there's just so many things. Oh, you can get eaten by sharks as as you saw before. I was worrying about the sharks. Yeah, when scuba diving you can find things like treasure chests. This is just like a very diverse expansion pack. It's really cool and I really like it. Let's see. Imani, she's still playing that. Here, I'll have her join with Kai on this one. I'll just have him play for a minute and then I want him to do something else so we can get into the actual expansion pack part. But yeah, this is fun. Yeah, I don't know how long it's been since I started filming. I probably should have done that. But while they're doing that, I'm going to look for wherever that stupid thing is. Oh my gosh. I know it's not the Mermaid Grotto, I know it's not Davy's Locker. Why does it keep making that noise? Rocky Reef? Wasn't that? Oh, wait. I thought it was Rocky Reef. Did we not get that skill? I know we got the skill, but did we not? Do we need another skill? she's getting cotton candy. We're going to have him. I keep pressing the wrong person. We'll just have them go over to the resort. We'll just have her relax here. Him relax here. I'm going to go a little farther. Relax here. And they'll just come over. Oh, shoot. Ah. I thought my computer was going to crash for a minute there. It scared me. yeah. Come on. Shoot. let's see. Come on, I just want you to go. Once they get there, where are you taking me? Once they get there, I'll probably end this part. Especially because it's being annoying right now. Oh shoot, it's already 8 p.m. in the game. Here then, and you guys will see a lot more of the expansion packs, like stuff. I don't know, it's perks in the next part. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and turn your post notifications on for more. I'm really excited to be doing this. So again, thank you so much for watching. Bye.